have the cream. Pipe, pipe, pipe. 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 Biscuits digestive. Voila. And last but not least, chocolate. Chocolate. Voila. Blueberry cheesecake. Grab and go. Grab it. Grab it. Thank you. Hola! Magandang araw! Hello everyone! Yes, today, gumawa po ulit ako ng another product para po i-share sa inyo. Ang ginawa ko po ay cheesecake, yung pong non-baked cheesecake. Meron po siyang tatlong component yung pong cheesecake na to. So yung pong base niya, digestive biscuits and melted butter. So yung biscuits, pinuhi lang natin. Pag pinuhi na siya, i-add yung melted butter. And press the bottom, wala, meron na kayong base. Yung second, yung kanyang second components, yun po yung cheesecake mix. Cheesecake mix po is cream cheese, yogurt, icing sugar, melted gelatin, and double cream. So yung first three, mix nyo lang. Pag smooth na, nice and smooth, yung yogurt, cream cheese, and icing sugar, i-add po natin yung melted gelatin. Pag na-add na po yung melted gelatin, yung double cream, i-whisk natin, whisk ng soft peak lang po, wag over, soft peak, then fold natin, pag fold, wala, i-pipe natin doon, pipe, bam, meron na kayong second layer. Yung third component niya, yun po yung blueberry compote. So ang blueberry compote, straightforward, napakadali. Frozen blueberry, water and sugar, you boil. Pag nag-boil na siya, low heat, tapos meron po yung second ingredients na water and corn flour, diluted sa water yung corn flour, then i-add nyo dun sa boiling na compote, then stir, 4, 5, 6 minutes, ready. In the fridge, 3, 4, 5 hours, cool it down, then use it the next day, like this, ganyan po. So yan, meron na kayong cheesecake. Product. So, blueberry cheesecake. Yes, gumawa pa ako ng ibang options. Gumawa pa ako ng sa baso. See? Malaki, maliit. Gumawa ako ng sa plastic para sa takeaways. Grab and go. Gumawa din ako ng ganito, takeaways. Pang regalo, pang negosyo. Wala, easy money. And gumawa din pa ako ng cake. Pero yung cake, yung pong base niya, is sponge po siya. So sponge, cake, cheesecake mix, blueberry compote, decorations, wala, straightforward. Meron na kayong blueberry cheesecake, non-bake. Again, sana po nag-enjoy ko sa aking video, sa aking presentation. And please don't forget to subscribe. I-hit niyo lang po yung bell icon para po ma-notify kayo every time meron akong bagong videos. And like, share, comments, but they're good, I don't mind. And sa recipes, leave lang kayo ng comment sa box. And I will reply in a second. Again, you shout out sa aking mga students sa Polo Owa, London, Philippine Embassy, another ideas, easy money. And shout out sa aking pamangkin, si Kit. Easy money, balato, and sa aking classmate, si Michelle, non-bake, so no need to use oven, yung mga walang oven, pwede po to. Again, negosyo, balato, and yes, again, thank you very much, and bye! Happy baking!